there really isn't, in the grand scheme of things, a whole lot of time to the lives that we live. The scriptures say that our lives are like grass that soon withers, like the flowers that fade, like a breath that passes. And ultimately, it just really matters that we get our lives right with God before it's too late. And we turn away from our sins and realize that Jesus is the only one who offers us true life.
Time's running out. Consider.